Now that I fucking forgot what spoke I'm on, let's keep this fucking wheel thing going.
You're out here getting spokes.
Wheel, look how easy this turns, dude. Oh my god, my wheel's loose as shit.
Cause of them grinds. Out here plasticking.
Yeah, these fucking pieces of schlastic. Dude, we gotta get metals ASAP. Trying to get them Linos.
ASAP
animal bikes. You guys ever heard of animal bikes?
I ride for Hyper, personally. Dude. I'm more into the industry side of things. I'd say Harry Mayne would be one of my idols.
He's
for
one
sure.
of my inspirations.
Yeah, he's changing the game, and most of the other riders can never change.
Yeah,
really,
he's a leading inspiration to the entire community as a whole.
Yeah.
And his mission is pure and simple, just be as big of a tool as humanly possible.
Fully flare drop in, eh?
It's kind of like he's like a B. Is he even like an A-list bike rider? Like. I mean, I know he's done some crazy shit and he's really good, but like, is he really relevant? Like,
I don't know. I feel like
He's not like fucking.
He's just. I mean, not to be a dick, but he's just another really good park rider.
Right. Exactly. Like, there's lots of people like him. Like, that are probably way cooler than him.
I mean, shouts out to Eddie Moore.
Actually, any bike rider.
Shout out to Eddie Moore.
He's literally the least cool bike rider I've ever like that exists.
Because I mean, like Eddie Moore's young as shit, and he's a Baltimore.
Oh, Eddie Moore's dude.
Park rider, and he does like fucking Superman.
Shout out to Eddie Moore, dude.
Yeah, for real.
Shout out, Eddie. Let's ride, dude. What's up? We out here, College Park.
Yeah.
It's fucking nice ass day. All right, about to get things started a little bit. Josh out here gloved up. Got the motherfucking jacket. We ready to get it popping. And look, I'm almost at the last spoke. Start at the valve, end at the valve.
Let's see you spin it. Let's see you spin it in a minute.
It's not gonna be true at all.
Yeah, let's see how true it is.
I don't care if it's true today. I don't care if it's true. I just want the spokes to be tight. So I ain't rolling on no bullshit on these dubs. I'm sitting on 20s, dog. These black 20s, matte black. That's how we rolling. Look how bent that bitch is. Hold on. Sling-a-ling, look at this. Look at this wiggy wobble. Ooh, you can, even my hub guard, plastic again. Shit, look at this plastic shit. See this little piece right here? This little piece keeps hitting, listen.
Dude, take it off and shave it. That's what I do to mine. I shave it.
Shave it.
I take it literally off, put it on the ground, and
I need
spray
to shave.
Shit out
I
of
need
it.
To shave this too.
Let's go get a clip.
All
right. Like all right now. Just like we'll roll up.
Bye.
To that bench over there. We'll just like do some tricks. All
right. So. One T. I'm not even stopping this joint. Hit up the tool bag. Shout out to Dakine. Dakine. Smoking that Dakine, bud. Josh got his little man pack with his tools in it.
Bro.
Shout out to Quan with this grip. Let's go.
Yeah.
Out here working. Out here working. Oh, there's so much glass, dude. Fuck.
I want a three off that bitch. I'm a bitch.
Yeah, out here. Out here bitching out. Every day.
Alright, so he's gonna.
Out here repping.
Yeah.
Repping. I was like, no, hold on. What'd you watch? Lord of the Rings. With this necklace, look at Frodo. Hold up, Frodo. Let us get a question in.
Bro, shout out to Frodo.
Yo, what's up with this ring?
That's my Jew gold. That's my Jew gold, dude.
This bling bling. This
so us Jew gold.
That's just hot.
It's fake, dude. Louis, swap me. It's not real.
Plastic. Take my plastic. Like the fucking like fucking labyrinth, dude. Let's see, it's recording.
I got a headache.
Me too, dude. I'm fucking hungover as shit. I was dead last night. Too many.
Need some more water.
Oh, yeah, we should go. Dude, we should hit up 7-Eleven.
Get some Gator Rizzle.
Yeah.
What you got for me?
I don't know. I'm literally gonna fuck around and do the worst tricks that I've ever done. But...
that was so directly in my face, it was ridiculous.
That was big.
Gucci.
I mean, I won $16 on 20.
But how much that's what's up?
On 20 for that one.
Oh, okay, okay.
For that draw.
But that what about the month? I would like to know the month's winning.
I probably do $20 a week. What the hell is this little thing here? Is that your little GoPro mini?
Yeah, GoPro. We're filming us.
On top of other things that we film.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're filming you guys.
We're trying to share our daily life, our activities.
We work for YouPorn.
For YouPorn? Oh, I like it. Do they have a gay site?
Is this Toskini thing right here?
I do. It's why it's on Christmas.
Oh my god.
Now he's got scared. Look at
it. Dude, I don't know what this motherfucker's talking about. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry.
Uh-oh.
Oh, slide?
Yeah, don't tell me I'm on TV. I'll start acting.
There's probably like
everybody changes on camera.
Eight people will probably see this.
Yeah, for real, right?
Well, there's this 50-year-old.
He's just walking around with that.
Right, he's recording right
Not
now.
Not the whole day,
we
but I mean,
bike
like
stuff too. So it's like
yeah.
Gotcha.
The legit stuff's in the bag. But
so actually, can I get two packs of Marlboro Special Blend Gold?
51-year-old gay man flirting with them at the countertop, and they're filming it. Hey,
hold on, hold on. Okay,
he's a
6'1"
gay black
man. Defying all
people
odds.
People who ride bikes and skateboards because that means they're tight.
Oh my god. I really hope you're filming that, honestly.
I'm filming.
That is fucking great. Okay, hey, that is, that's okay, great B-roll.
Let's end this conversation, please.
Thank you.
Ride safely.
We're locals. Yeah, thank you, man. It's an awesome day. It's a beautiful day. You too, man. Take care.
For sure.
That's all I do.
Squad.
Oh my. I'm so glad you pulled that camera out. That shit, my dick is a turtle right now. Is your dick a turtle? My dick's inside of itself. I'm literally scared for my life.
No, dude, I'm out.
6'1", 51-year-old.
I'm out. I'm out.
I think we're out for a minute.
I'm out.
Oh my god, dude, this thing's sketchy. It's
Heathen. Josh, I hear about a feeble 180. This,
I don't know about a 180.
These white ledges.
Dude, how did you hit that?
I don't know, this spot's sick though. But come on, dude, at least it's coming. Just switch feed 180 this jump. It's all nice and look, it's got some marks on it. It ain't gonna bite you, boy.
Jesus Christ.
Josh is wearing his newest collection, jogger. It's the male yoga pant.
Indeed.
It's the MOGA.
Dude, this thing is fucking scaring me. I don't know why.
Just fucking do it.
Dude.
Fucking grind it. This guy wants to see you grind the sledge right now.
I can't grind it.
No, I don't want to see you go to the hospital.
No, he won't. He won't. He might get a boo-boo, but he'll be okay. Come on, bud. Show him what you got.
Oh, man, that's scary.
Do it. Do it. Oh, man. You're not grinding this shit?
I'm scared of it.
That guy is not, he's no help, don't listen to him. Grind this shit.
You grind it, I'll film it.
Alright, hold this.
Show me how it's done. It's actually not very high at all. No, this is very small. I'm just a bitch. Is that in the way? Hey.
Yeah! That was so bad.
Let me see a switch pegs 1-8.
That was
bro.
Literally so ugly. Switch pegs 1-8?
Bro.
I don't know if I got it right now.
What happened there, sir?
Dude, I'm just fucking hungover as shit.
We're out here drinking.
I'm not cut out for this.
We're out here drinking.
I need some water, dude.
So, I just raced back to where I thought I'd left the GoPro. Turns out I had it in my pocket the whole time. So, we're gonna see. About to make moves.
Look at that rail under there.
She was bad.
Was she?
Yeah. I'm going to say she's bi. And then she goes, look at Alex. Serious about that
shit.
You
see that rail over there? GoPro probably can't catch it because it's fucking...
Dude, that rail's like the holy grail. Dude,
Doesn't it go into grass?
There's a gap. Yeah. No, there's a little path. But it's a big... You want to go over there? Let's go look over that real quick. You have a stepper here.
I still think it's pretty cool.
Look, see, there's just a step. So you have to... I mean, would it be cool to hit it like here and then go down? Or do you have to gap out to it?
I think...
My hip hurts. The cold weather hurts my hip.
You good?
Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go to the actual rail. Let's go to the rail that we're actually going to ride.
Alright. Are they grindable? The whole bridge is fucking swayed. It's probably college. Somebody in the college made it. Oh my god. How are these wild rails?
Let's go to this thing.
I was just gonna do a wall ride and just ice chink the end.
Alright.
That's all I wanted to do. I don't even want to grind. I don't even want to ice it. I just want to ice chink it.
Yeah, just kink. Yeah, let's do it. And look, the grass is right there.
That's what I'm saying.
Let's do it. Get a clip of me real.
Oh shit. Some bad.
We good. The Gucci. I thought I popped my tire. I think that's like where I hit my tire.
That's a popper, bro.
That's a popper right there. Luckily.
I popped the hoe.
Came out unscathed. Alright, you want to get this one for you?
Alright, you ready?
Josh is about to fucking ice a rail.
No, I'm not.
Josh is about to ice chink a rail. I've never seen Josh hit a rail. I mean, I've seen Josh hit like one or two rails.
Never.
In his whole career that we've been riding together all of fucking 2 years.
They weren't even real rails. They really weren't.
You've hit, we're going, well, the rail, you'll see the rail we're going to. So. Bitch out. Okay, so all right, we're gonna keep track of how many bitch outs Josh has today. So far, we're at one because the white ledge just didn't work out for him. So we're already at one. Here's this ice chink that we're about to see shortly. Hopefully, let's see what he's got.
Oh my god!
What the fuck was that, dude? Oh my god. That was like a weird dead man fucking. Alright, Josh. Let's get this boy! Boop, boop! Alright.
Oh my god. Wow.
Wow.
That's never. Oh!
But I'm bitching out because I'm trying stuff I don't know how to do.
Okay, but for the record, you're bitching out again, right? All right.
No.
No, come check out this spot right here. A little bit. Should you bring some clippers and clip some of these branches and come out here with people?
It's actually really perfect, yeah. You about to get that Snapchat fire, bro.
Got the Snapchat fire. Got the homie Josh. On Snapchat.
Hey.
Say what's up for
nice.
The webisode.
Howdy, man.
for Heathen BMX, Heathen Bike Club, excuse me. We're an association.
Cool. Awesome. That's a really cool GoPro.
Thank you. This is my associate, Josh.
Mm-hmm. I remember you from last time, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I was here last time, and you had your camera out.
You want to get this clip, Josh? With the GoPro, it'll be better.
What
anyway.
Am I doing?
Rail and then 180 into that mulch.
Let me get...
Oh, that was actually pretty smooth. That was actually pretty cool.
Oh shit.
Yeah, the fish I produce is crispy. Shouts to Sony. Shouts to Sony and Rockin' On for rocking it on the fucking lens and on. Alright, we got Josh here setting up for this crookie. Crookies and milk.
Pegs first.
Alright, pegs it. Let's get this pegs.
With the camera.
Yo, can we see the photo? Can we see the photo you shot?
Sure.
Yo, Josh, out here grinding. That's what's up. Alright, Josh, let's get this.
Nose bonk.
Nose bonk?
Over. Why not?
Because when you guys are doing that, then we have to come back and fix the railings. And we get hurt, and then we gotta fix the rails and things like that, so.
We're out here vandalizing the rails, Josh.
Alright, see you guys later.
It's off again.
We'll come back. We don't stop. This might be an issue.
I think it's cool what you guys do, I really do. This is my job, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel
you gotta do your job for sure. You're not just like a concerned resident.
Yeah.
No, we understand. Dude, trust me, we've been kicked out of nicer spots. It's all Gucci. We'll get this clip next time.
Yeah, true.
Well, okay, so does this count as a bitch out? We got kicked out and
no,
you didn't get your trick.
No, that don't count on no bitch
out. All right, it's a half bitch out because you could have still gone. We could have just gone hard.
I could have just went, but I thought they were walking
no,
by.
No. And then we got to respect those guys that came out here and asked us to leave.
Yeah.
They didn't look very official, though. Like,
no.
Why don't get some uniforms or something? You know what I mean?
They just look like
two average, everyday normal guys.
They don't work here, they live here.
You think?
Yeah.
He's just your average concerned resident.
There's no way. You see how nice he was dressed? He doesn't work.
Get some water. That's
we'll come back for we'll come back for this rail.
Indeed.
Take it nice and slow.
Literally.
Chill. Alright, well, after being so rudely ejected from that last spot. We head back to campus, come around here, ride. There's this fucking plaza, you know, chilling. Probably our last spot for the day. We're just gonna session here for a minute, wrap things up, head back to the Heathen hideout, back to the dungeon. Oh!
Dude, I was about to hit the camera, bro.
That was sick. The GoPro is not working, so the battery keeps dying, so probably about to use my other camera, but.
Hey.
Jack Turner. Turner Jack. Okay.
Oh shit.
Out here jerking and jiving.
Out here scraping the sprocket. You know how it go down? Webisode style.
Webisode style.
Man, that was baller. All right, let's get something else.
What are we doing?
I don't know. You go. All
right.
You do. Boop, 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 boop. That might be closing out the Webisode.
I'm tired.
Webisode number one. Josh bitches out twice, and then at the end kind of comes through with a sick clip.
Sort of, yeah.
It's a long title, but we'll get it in there. Work it out, you two.
Heathen.
All right, guys, yeah. I mean, shit. We probably, I don't know, we might do this again. Let us know what you think.
Depends on how dumb it looks.
Yeah, depends. Yeah, I know, we probably, whatever.
We'll see.
Yeah, we might do another one, but
fuck
shit. For the time being, keep it real grimy. You know what I'm saying? Why don't we have any Heathen things to show? Yo, gotta keep it grimy, yo. All right, Webisode 1. In the books, Webisode 1. That Heathen shit. I'm in it. Boom, boom.
Cool it.
Hell yeah. All right, yo, check us out next time. Peace.